Leah Remini is telling all about her choice to leave Scientology. The actress's new memoir, Troublemaker, Surviving Hollywood and Scientology, is set to hit stores November 3rd, and she sat down with ABC News exclusively to talk about the secrets she's revealing inside.
The decision to leave is you are giving up everything you have worked for your whole life. I feel that people need to understand this has been my whole life, and I want them to understand how it happens. And so as time goes on, you start to lose touch with the real world. The mindset becomes us against them. Being critical of Tom Cruise is being critical of Scientology itself. You are evil.
If you knew that Tom Cruise was watching this, what would you say to him?
Leah's full 2020 interview airs this Friday, but this isn't the first time she's opened up about her choice to leave the church. Here's what Leah told Oprah's Where Are They Now earlier this year.
When you were raised in something and you were taught to think a certain way, a lot of times you grow up thinking that's the way I think. I'm learning there's a new world out here, and there shouldn't be any kind of judgment towards somebody who has a belief system that is not yours.